A few weeks ago, we had a chance to sit down with one of my favorite comedians, Eddie Murphy, to talk to him about his new movie, A Thousand Words, and also to ask him about Kevin Hart breaking his box office record for Raw with last year's Laugh in My Pain tour. Well, now that we're on the junket for Think Like a Man, we got a chance to ask Kevin Hart about Eddie's response. So check out what both of these great comedians had to say.
Kevin Hart, it's been a huge year for you. You got the 5-year plan, exit strategy, Think Like a Man. Who knows what else you're doing? But
I know.
you
I
know
know
what else you're
everything
doing,
else
probably your
that's
agent.
going
And,
on. Just to give you an
but
idea.
I interviewed Eddie Murphy about a week ago. It brings me to this thing that happened not too long ago where Kevin Hart broke your stand-up box office record.
What record did he break?
He said he broke some record of your box office sales and for stand-up.
I don't know. Where'd he break?
I know, ain't nobody. Raw is still the number one box office concert movie in history, so I don't know what records nobody broke, Kevin.
Yeah, I broke Eddie's record.
I ain't been on stage in 27 years. They still trying to break my records. God bless y'all.
When are we, I mean, or are we ever gonna see you on stage again doing stand-up? I mean,
I'm gonna do it again because I got to break Kevin's new record. I got to get back on the stage because this new record that Kevin got, I got to have it back, Kevin. You ain't keeping this record, whatever one it is. I got to have it back, baby. I love Kevin Hart, by the way.
He was like, he challenged you, said he's coming back for that title. I mean, you think I would do the Laugh at My Pain Raw tour or something like that?
No, man. Here's the thing about Eddie Murphy myself. First of all, he's a good friend of mine. But just for people to understand, there is no catching Eddie Murphy or breaking Eddie Murphy's record. Just the media says I broke a record of his in ticket sales for a day. But Eddie Murphy is on a pedestal. The pedestal that he's on allowed me to walk through the doors that I'm walking through now and do what I'm doing. There is no surpassing him or Richard Pryor or Chris Rock. Those men are great. Bill Cosby, I can go on and on. I'm a young guy in the game that's coming up following the footsteps of legends. So I'm just trying to be in my own realm. Hopefully one day I can be in the same conversation as those guys.
Yeah, and I just want to say that he is undoubtedly one of the most grateful people I've ever worked with in my life. He is so grateful for those guys as well as being where he is.
That's
and
right.
it makes it easy to be around him too. Yeah.